34.6%. Cash sales in real estate made up 34.6% of home sales in March. Believe it or not, that's actually down from a year ago when 40% of home purchases were made with 100% cash. So that means it's not just investors snatching up in properties anymore. The first-time home buyer is finally getting in. That declining number, really a good thing for the first-time home buyer. That's the good news, but here's the bad. Interest rates are going up. The Federal Reserve hasn't officially taken off the training wheels in the American economy, but we are already seeing it in bond yields, and that means in home loans. The 30-year fixed-rate mortgage just climbed above 4% for the first time this year, and if history is a guide, those rates are likely to keep climbing.